This is Paris, 1920. This bar is where famous American writers like Ernest Hemingway would go for a drink.
Oh, my God, there he is! Excuse me, Mr. Hemingway, can I have a beer with you?
Sure! I love life and all the people in it!
Thanks. And hey, as a fellow writer, I would love to talk to you about the craft. I mean, God, if only we could get rid of these damn arms and attach the pen directly to the heart, right? You guys, I got his pen!